Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us all salvation and blessing. Thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because we are still given healthy to be here. So we can participate in the competition. Do not forget salawat and greeting for our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who brings people from the darkness to this age. Ladies and gentlemen, in this occasion, I would like to give a speech about Muhammadiyah is a fans school. As we know that Muhammadiyah is the biggest Islamic organization, which has good reputation in developing country. Education is important aspect to developing a country. In Indonesia, Muhammadiyah school is big, a fans school. It has many students studied there. In the global era, Muhammadiyah school must be model for developing science and creating excellent cadres to have role around the world based on Al-Quran and Al-Sunnah. In education, G.H. Ahmad Dahlan wanted the changing in education and science. In my school, Junior High School, Muhammadiyah 1 Gombong, I can get what I need to be success in the world and the next life. The school give me a precious experience to face the world. My teacher always remind me with hadith. Study is obligation for every Muslim, reported by Ibn Majah. From the hadith, we must study all the time. I hope starting from Muhammadiyah school, I can continue K.H. Ahmad Dahlan ambition. This is what I can say. I'm proud studying in Muhammadiyah school. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.